Good lie, right?
Let's go! Boys in the bottom, boys in the bottom!
It is Dan on the bottom, then Tommy. Jason, can he reach? No, here comes Jack!
Breathe, guys, breathe.
Yeah. Jack, Scott, it's your good!
Jack
has dropped the ropes. Got another ladder for me with Tom and Aaron and Ronnie. Here comes Dean. Dean's struggling to get it. He's got it.
Climb up us.
Now you got to get everybody up.
That's it.
More human ladders working now. Jamal's got people on his shoulders. Great teamwork by both tribes.
Yeah.
This is what you want in your first immunity challenge. Everybody working together.
Come here.
Lauren's up.
Come on.
Elaine is up. Karishma is up. It is now Lyra with a lot of momentum. Jack going back down. Look at that. That's a hero move right there. Tom and Aaron are good. They're pulling themselves up.
Let's go. Let's go.
Lyra, you're good. Three people on the puzzle. It's now Lyra in the lead. Jack has been a workhorse in this challenge. Helping Tommy. Here comes Jamal.
You got this.
And they've got it. Great teamwork. It is Dean, Vince, and Chelsea on the puzzle for Lyra. It is Molly, Nora, and Jamal on the puzzle for Vokai. You are building a village, one hut at a time, in order. Vokai with their first piece. Lyra had a nice early lead, but that is gone.
3-1, it's this one, it's this one.
That's what I need, that's what I need.
That's it,
that's the one. Now we
there, go.
Vokai has their third piece.
Talk it out. There
we go. Lyra has their first piece.
That's it. Look at those four.
Vokai looking for that roof to complete the first section of puzzle. Is this it?
That's it, right here, like this.
Vokai has the first section of their puzzle completed. One hut built, six to go.
Yeah, bring the tail right here. Bring the tail right here.
Lyra's still working.
We still in this. Let's go. We still in this.
This one over here.
Yep.
Flip it over.
Three facing that way.
Yeah,
baby.
Here comes a second roof for Vokai, extending their lead.
There you go, baby.
That's two for Vokai.
Come on, y'all. Yeah, let's go.
Lyra has their first hut built.
Yes.
Jamal exhausted. These pieces are very heavy. Another piece for Vokai.
Look at 2-2-1-2.
There's a V. There's a V.
On this side, ladies?
No, it's not.
I think the second one is wrong.
Dean, Chelsea, and Vince are at a standstill.
These two aren't fitting, guys.
There is only one piece left for Lyra in this section, and they can't get it to fit. Vokai with their fourth hut. They have three huts left.
Could this piece be in the wrong spot?
Lyra's starting over now on their second hut.
Vince. Not yet.
Yes! Vokai with another hut. They're down to two left.
Something's off.
Lyra is dead in the water as Vokai continues to inch toward victory, one hut at a time. One of the biggest blowouts ever in a first challenge on Survivor. It is not even close.
Jeff.
Vokai wins immunity and reward. A huge opening victory by Vokai, sending Lyra to tribal council where somebody will be the first person voted out of this game. Vokai, great work as a tribe from start to finish in this challenge. Nice job, Flint.
That's just a bonus.
Nobody going home from Vokai. Grab your stuff, head back to camp. Enjoy the night.